I met this artist at the video game place.
I thought you got electrocuted by the motion capture.
Different place. Better grounding. So this artist, Moon, she pretends she's a police officer and goes around arresting people.
Isn't that illegal?
Nobody complains because she says she's doing an episode of Cops. It's on YouTube. It's hysterical.
I don't get it.
Patrick, breathe. What she's doing is exposing the pathetic American obsession with fame and exhibitionism by making it into a web series.
Nice wood there.
I'm guinea pigging a couple of experimental drugs for the cash.
I'd say one of them's a wiener.
It's a side effect. Besides, kept husbands are not allowed to heap scorn on single men holding down five survival jobs.
Yeah, you wouldn't need five survival jobs if you weren't a gambling addict.
You know, I can stop any time.
See you next week.
Kept husbands don't have to sell their blood for money.
Have sex with your wife. Maybe she'll give you an allowance again.
I'm just not that into her anymore.
How'd she get pregnant?
She roofied me.
That's a nice ass.
What impressed me most is that he didn't wake the baby.
You coming to the opening?
Oh, no way. Your father-in-law has the worst taste in art. Right now, I can name five artists whose work would sell if they had a gallery.
$100? All the leftover Coppola you can drink?
Who's your plastic surgeon? You look 10 years younger.
He told me. Baby, could you get me a glass of wine?
Sure.
I love you.
Isn't alcohol bad for the baby?
I'm Alsatian, you worm.
The hottest piece of ass in Culver City finally arrives.
Great show, Daddy.
I hired children's portrait photographers out of the Yellow Pages to capture images of James Franco. Off of the television.
Who is a eunuch?
Daddy.
Technically, a eunuch wouldn't have been able to shoot man custard into your daughter's profiterole.
I've got weed.
We should open a gallery.
We should.
Do you chafe when you use Benoit balls?
You know, I have an art history degree. Fuck pilot season. I'm sensing a whole new direction for me, for us.
And I could wipe my father-in-law's face in the excrement of his own mediocrity.
Well, Patty, that sweater really makes your eyes pop.
Thanks.
How's your girlfriend, Hunter?
Still in Malaysia.
Yeah.
There's a problem.
You got a prescription for that? Who's Willie Garson?
Me?
Your script has expired.
Oh, I couldn't see it because of my leukemia.
Glaucoma.
Glaucoma.
You're coming with me.
You know what? Fuck you, pig. Attica! Attica! Attica!
Guess what? You both were just filmed for an episode of KOPS. This is Moon!
Oh, God. I wet my pants. Oh, my God. I'm so... Oh.
Right?
We can do this. We just need a gallery.
This place is closed Sundays and Mondays.
Mr. G hates me. Us.
Oh. Not another blackout.
But he loves his daughter.
I can't hear anything.
Paper cups only work with string.
Oh.
Okay, you guys get the place for one Monday a month for a show of your own. But Tuesday morning, there could be no sign you were ever here.
Sweet.
And Daddy gets 50% of anything you sell.
That seems a bit high.
Deal's off.
You made a sandcastle of Mom's ashes. I was 5. Is 25% okay?
No.
Who's talking to you?
25% is fine. And, we'll need Hunter.
What do you need Hunter for?
Lifting.
Hammering. Pounding. Oh, and Franny has to work the front desk.
No!
Bath time, Mr. Scrubby.
Okay. Okay. But if you guys touch any of my stuff, I will cut your balls off.
Not too badly.
I really feel that everything's finally coming together for me. Us. Where my purpose in life finally aligns with the greater good.
The what?
The greater good. To finally do something that elevates mankind. Art. Art can do that.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I just feel so grateful.
Hey, don't apologize. You know, I think I feel it too.